If you could get the women to one meeting or get them involved in one thing, they could see there was this other life. And then they started questioning other aspects of their life, not just relating to themselves. Or like myself, politics was just something that didn't affect me, but politics is life. And everything to do with it affects you, directly or indirectly. I have never given, I have never sat back, and I have never refused anybody. And I am very proud of it. And I'll be proud to look back on it.